You're an all-powerful warlock. You can summon demons. You lived through centuries of war. And you're immortal. I guess I don't think I can live without you.
It's rare that I've ever felt this way about someone. And... Look. You're not the only one that feels vulnerable.
Magnus, I have nothing to worry about.
That if we rush into this, that I may lose you.
You deserve to be happy. Okay.
Mac, you hear me?
Why wouldn't I? Look what I have waiting for me.
Beautiful. You're beautiful.
I guess on every mission I've ever been on, I've never felt that type of fear. Ever. Not knowing if you were alive or dead, I was terrified.
So was I.
Magnus, I love you.
I love you too.
Magnus, ever since our fights, I can't think straight. You never have to prove yourself to me. I love you.
I love you too. A wise man once told me, relationships take effort.
Said he'd make a dramatic entrance.
Wise woman. Magnus, please, you gotta fix him.